advise calling on the public to exercise extreme caution and be on the lookout for 6 dangerous criminals who escaped police custody, being transported to the maximum security.